making a salmon dessert. It's called Fawzi. Maliki is over there. Fawzi. Fawzi.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're making a Fawzi. Maliki, what's inside?
Hmm?
Is it like flour?
Yes, pawpaw.
Yes, pawpaw.
Mali flour, maka pawpaw.
Ah, yeah.
Mali chamchi spoon. Shandu my media. Can you see that what I did also? Go. And if you shandu in that, yell me.
So flour, yeast. Two tablespoons of yeast, and what's the other one? Hey?
Yes.
What's that?
Yes.
Pawpaw. Ah.
It's some
yeast. Yeah, just a little bit. It goes inside the umu.
Yeah.
The umu. Always take that inside the umu. Umu's over there. What's this one for? Is this for the fowls?
So I saw them do this on fish.
Oh, so they're taking the coconut off and leaving the juice.
Yeah.
No, no, tennis. They're taking the coconut out of it and just keeping the juice.
Oh, yeah. See how they do that, don't they?
Yeah.
So that's what they do. They scrape the coconut and then get the juice
out of it. And this is fresh coconut cream.
Yeah, man.
See, and I take the coconut out.
So are they going to chuck that bit away?
No, they reuse that for something else. That's why they're saving it. This is how they do it in the islands.
I know.
Coconut popo.
No, I think they're going to chuck their bit away. It's a lot of hard work, eh? There's a Sanderator, and you want to get this thing here?
That's how they do the coconut cream in the islands. Fresh coconut cream.
Not like yours.
Yeah.
There's nothing here.
Yeah. There's a lot of smoke there. Your dogs don't have a sweet tooth. They don't like chocolate. They don't like the chocolate.
Hey, hey, buddy.
Alright, fast forward. It's near the head. Last couple of squeezes.
Nah, yeah, you do it the same way, but then they mix it up with this other flour.
Which
makes it smell. Nah, it's just, yeah, nah, it's just, you just put them together. And then you say,
the preparation of flowers and the cream comes to here. Now they bring a hot rock. Lava rock? Lava rock?
How did they get the rock off?
That's what you call caramelization, yeah. But in the island way.
Is that sugar?
Yeah.
Sugar.
Because on the hot rock.
Yeah. That's how they caramelize the rock. Sorry. That's how they caramelize the
caramelizing sugar.
Yeah.
Actually, it looks more like it's real.
This is Master Chef Sam Wallstar. Yeah.
Oh, no pots and pans here, yeah. People. Just the rock.
Just the lava rock.
Yeah.
Put it inside the cream that the boy was squeezing, the coconut out of it.
There's another rock coming.
Pouring the sugar on top.
And that's that's how you make the fire on the sugar. Who knew that the sugar can catch on fire?
Then it just drips down into the coconut tree.
This is something I don't think I can do in my kitchen. I had to come to the Samoan kitchen to do this one. So if you don't see the women cooking, it's the men.
Oh, sugar's good.
I'm so jealous right now.
That's like making the golden syrup?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, and we're going through the process of making the
thing they make the cream.
No, they caramelized the sugar.
Obviously a bit of soot added to the flavour as well.
Yeah. And the boys that are doing it. Look at how that's turning out. Oh, perfect.
Oh,
For those just watching, it smells good.
This one's sweet.
I said, well, it has to be the right color. We're waiting for the right color.
How's it going? It's going in the movie?
Yeah. It's coming right.
I thought I hadn't done by eye for Mama to over here.
Oh yeah, the mama's already in it there.
So they not do a taste test?
No, no. All done by the eye for Mama.
Too hot for a taste.
Yeah, yeah, they can
too hot, hot to taste.
Oh,
too hot to taste.
What about you? What about you? What about you?
What you can do with
a
coconut?
Gee, it must be so sweet.
Oh, that's good.
That's how Tennis likes it. More sugar for Mary.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm going to spoil the dish.
Yes.
You're bringing it up?
Yeah, yeah.